Computer science genius Daniel Lewin is considered to be the first victim of 9/11 after he was fatally stabbed by a hijacker on American Airlines Flight 11. The company he co-founded, Akamai Technologies, is now worth over $16 billion.